This is a demonstration on how to print both sides of a card with a single-sided printer. First thing you do is develop a card design with both front and back. Insert the card manually. And the front of the card is printed. Just manually flip it over, stick it back inside the printer. Back. And that's it, printing both sides of a card with a single-sided printer. Of course, you do have to design your card with both front and back on your card design software.